inflate at your maximum, inhale at your maximum to feel that expansion in your chest, to feel that expansion in your belly, in your throat, allowing your cells, allowing your muscles, your nerves to relax. And when you exhale, exhale as if your navel was trying to touch your spine, and you exhale all the tensions. You exhale all the thoughts that are not serving this purpose of relaxation right now. So release and relax all the thoughts, keeping only the high vibrational self-realization. And as you exhale as well, you exhale your low vibrations, your anger, your fear-based emotions, your frustration and resistance. As you allow yourself and you repeat into your own mind, I am now relaxing safely, effortlessly. I am allowing the relaxation to come forth. And I am dropping and diving in my deepest state of relaxation, effortlessly and rapidly. I am accepting my state of relaxation as I release and let go all that is not aligned with love, with joy, with flow, with calm, with peace. I now release all that is preventing me to relax effortlessly, rapidly. And with your breath and each breath, you are entering a deeper stage of relaxation. The more I think, the more I relax, and the more I relax, the less I think. I give myself the permission to enter a deep stage of relaxation, a profound sleep, to heal, to rejuvenate, to amplify, to rise in my frequency, to align with all my dimensions and selves, to open my heart, to see clearly, to allow the flow, to be in harmony with all my body's energies, heart and mind. Place your intention, for you welcome all the energies, all the healing, all the reintegration, allowing to flow in a beautiful joy. And as you relax deeper and deeper, feeling your body now grounding with the mat, becoming heavier with the mat, with the floor beneath you, as if Mother Earth was opening her arms for you, welcoming you, and you're allowed to go deep, deep, and to dive in the earth. Imagine that the earth is simply creating a blanket above you, which is very safe, very nurturing and very healing already. The earth is cupping you with all her love, all her strength for you to release. She is opening up her arms and her love as a mother opens her arms to her child. And you are only simply letting go in all her nurturing and love and support. You feel like the earth is creating a beautiful bed, envelope, ball, blanket around you. and she's very safe. And through that beautiful wrapping up, allow the earth to work through you and to work with you, all the elements. For you, let go, release, give her back all that is not soothing. Give her back all your concerns and doubts. Giving her back your fears, all that is blocking the flow, all that is blocking your expansion, your alignment, and your harmony. All that you have in your heart, in your belly, in your throat, your chest, your head, whether it's physical, emotional, give it back to the earth and say, I acknowledge my lessons, I understand, and I'm now choosing love as my teacher. I'm releasing what is not serving me. All that is made out of love. I'm releasing what is not made out of love. As I'm freeing myself today, freeing my heart, freeing my womb, freeing my chest and my mind, I set myself free. I deserve to be free. I deserve to be vibrant. I deserve to be loved, to feel love, to receive love, to send love, and to vibrate love. As love is my natural essence. And thanks, Mother Earth, for receiving your burdens, your grief, your heaviness, your need of control and your fears. And as she received them to transmute into a beautiful light, feel your lightness. Feel how good it feels to be light, to be free. As you have released all your concerns, feel into this eternal moment happening now, in a beautiful state of beingness, resting in the now. Allow all to be as it is and sink now deeper into you. As you fall into your own grace. Dive in and allow all your skills, all your light, your infinite, unconditional light and love to be revealed. Let go and let it be. You are now in the position, in the allowance to receive and to reveal, to see your treasure, your bright light into every part of you, illuminating all darkness transforming it into love, balancing the energy that is and will reveal the very truth of you. Free yourself of all that was holding you back and reveal your lightness, reveal your love. Dive in further and further. As the release is now complete, the earth is also releasing you, and you feel an intense shine in your glow, in your aura, in all your energy centers, feeling purified, rejuvenated, and as you feel lighter and lighter, allow this magnificent ball of light above your head that you are feeling right now. This ball of light is the light of your higher self, and you are going to merge with it, to flow with your magnificent light above your head. And as you open to the light, the last residues of fears and resistance are now being transmuted. You are now in your full openness, in this light, merging. This luminous light that might be gold, silver, violet, white, yellow, any type of color. Breathe in it, inhale it, be this light, as long as you need to. And let the light pass through all to dissolve your limitations, opening the pathways into oneness. And as you channel the light, it expands. You feel the magic, you feel your cells vibrating and tingling as it goes and passes through you. Your sensation is moving, healing and soothing, connecting to your breath, connecting to your heart's multidimensional gate, connecting to all your dimensions and aspects. Connecting to your past, present, and future in a no time, no space, in your total beingness. You are adding luminous energy and light to balance and to open your creativity. Let the light flow as you are fully opening yourself to the light and higher consciousness. Opening your heart to wisdom. Opening all your centers to love. Opening your heart to all experiences, to the highest wisdom, to your divinity. As you do, all the old patterns are dissolving into the light. Moving you towards your true self, your true light. Moving you towards your beingness, your light. embrace all the parts of you, merging all your aspects and dimensions in one unique light and frequency, awakening yourself to new ways of being and thinking, unveiling your love, your pure essence. Your truth, embracing all your dimensions and selves in an effortless flow. As you embrace yourself, you choose from today to embrace and love every part of you, to always choose the highest option available, to nurture and amplify your self-love and what is bringing you closer and closer to your remembering, to your heart desires, to your passion and wisdom. As you do so, allow to dive in more and more and to merge with this magnificent light of your higher self in a deeper journey of remembering as you embrace all yourselves in pure, unconditional love, in pure wisdom. in a few moments with your breath, you will gently come back to full awareness. But first, allow yourself through the sound of my voice to dive in deeper now, to integrate and anchor this state of beingness, these new feelings, those sensations, feeling your energies amplified, light, bright, expanded. Anchor that state, for you find it, recollect it as much as you can, till it become your second nature, maybe. Feeling in your presence, feeling centered and aligned, feeling clear about yourself, about what you want, about remembering your core vibration, your true self, reconnecting to your I am presence, feeling light and detached from all that was heavy. Just embrace that state of being light, floating, observing. There's no time, no space. Always in the present moment of your infinite beingness. And perhaps you are still feeling the light flowing through, changing all the colors as you are breathing into it. This magnificent light, healing, soothing, integrating, opening and expanding. Feel it one more time within all your aspects. And with your breath, you are going to feel it and amplify it as you inhale all your states, all your dimensions, and you exhale your beingness, feeling it radiant, brilliant, sending beams of light from all your essence, inhaling all the presence, and exhaling all your true essence, in and out, in and out, in a perfect, constant flow in your ascension Taurus. Always receiving, sending, receiving, sending, in a beautiful momentum, in a magnificent, magical frequencies of love, of expansion. Connecting to all that you want, all that you are. Embrace the state for a few minutes till I count you up to full awareness. In that state, no time is
inhale to up from 1, 2, 3. At 3, you will be fully awake, fully aware. Feeling extremely good about yourself, feeling harmonized and equalized, energized, in a peaceful state, calm and aligned, focused, and rejuvenated. At 1, 2, and 3. Eyes open and wide awake, refreshed, energized, expanded. And take a big inhale to help your vital energy to flow through your open body now. They are helping you to bring up energy in your heart. You can even vibrate with your voice to feel your tone and the vibration in your heart. Yourself back in the omnipresence, omnipotence, and omniscience. Welcome back, stretch your fingers, your toes, your arms, massage yourself. Face, your ears,